Here of late I feel so strange, I'm happy and I'm sad. The way my feelings are sometimes, I think they'll drive me mad. A pretty little girl with frizzy curls came here a week ago to work on the telephone, and she said, hello, hello. Hello, hello, her sweet hello, her voice like music rings. It's sweeter than the whippoorwill that in the moonlight sings. As a bellboy here at this hotel, I'm always on the go. And then she'll ring that telephone and say, hello, hello. I haven't spoken to her yet, I've been in such a daze. Although sometimes she looks at me with a sort of a distant gaze. Then I feel so weak I cannot speak, my heart is beating so. And then she'll ring that telephone and say, hello, hello. I see her as she walks along in sunshine and in rain. I can hear her amidst the jangle of the elevated train. I'd buy for us a little place where honeysuckle grow. She could meet me at the garden gate and say hello, hello. In about a year she married me and then we settled down in a pretty little bungalow not very far from town. At night as I go home from work, my heart is beating so. She'll kiss me at the door and say, hello, hello, hello.